the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's PSG, and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Barcelona.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you...
Still alive! Well, it came to nothing in the end. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Hernandez in central defence. Ousmane Dembele starts with Neymar out wide. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Could play it in. And cutting inside. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Gavi. Neymar. Decides to shoot. Determined defending. Verratti. And what a close save it was. Christensen. Gundogan. Showing a real will to win the ball. That's a good-looking ball. It comes to nothing in the end. Given away by Verratti. Advantage, Barcelona. But he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Christensen. Pedri. Gavi. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Plenty of support here. And the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And a timely intervention. A really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Lewandowski. Firing it in. Thwarting him. How can he take them on and beat them? Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Lucas Hernandez. Manuel Ugarte. No foul. PSG advantage. Verratti. He could pick out a teammate. Oh, cleared away! fancy footwork. The crossbar got in the way. Just the clearance that was needed. Mbappe. To jump in front. Well, it might still work out for them. Verratti. Really good build-up, but no end product. And forward this time goes Neymar, with options aplenty. A tremendous vision. He would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Mbappe. Neymar ready. Oh, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed.
Well, as the stats tell us, PSG have dominated the ball in the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period, that you do sense it's coming.
And the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half here at Wembley. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Robert Lewandowski in the middle, able to deal with the threat. And the referee has given the advantage to Barca. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And there's the delivery. And the danger's still on. In position to give them the lead, maybe. No luck for Neymar in the passing department. Pedri. This is Robert Lewandowski. Gabby. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Manuel Ugarte. Promising pass. Hakimi. Mbappe in the centre. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Regaining possession. Now options are plenty. Can they hit on the break? De Jong. It's with Gundogan. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. And they're making a change. Timely intervention. Gundogan. Messi. That's a routine take. Mbappe. And green space galore for PSG. Mbappe. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Fired in by Neymar. And it goes to propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper could do about that.
In their tracks. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Will he finish? And the keeper breaks it brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Mbappe. Oh, surely. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Changes in one go here for PSG. The delivery from Neymar. The corner kicks keep on coming. The ball rolling again at 2-0. Messi. Back to Kessier. Can he convert? Huge block. There may be room here for the counter-attack. Can they profit from this? Aimed towards Mbappe. Oh, a smart stop. Now sending it in. Well, not away properly. And problem solved for now. 5 minutes left. Lewandowski. Torres. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Lewandowski. Firing it towards goal. Oh, he's blocked it! And the counter looks on here. Options available. Very quick thinking there. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. Verratti. Mbappe with it. And PSG showing good width here.
Emotions out there, joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other, but we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They're